In the parenthood pack, there's this cutie play table that's labeled as toddlers only, but even with all the skills maxed out, my toddler can't interact with it. The adult sim can though, which doesn't make sense. Has anyone else noticed this, or am I missing something?